no one man show. You got to have help put this stuff together. I want to tell you, if it hadn't been for Travis, we couldn't have made it. And my Waffle House kid, I mean, now he can not to put that food together. Let's give him a hand, son. Let's give him a hand. We're putting all this together. I'd say it was rough going. First time it's never been to the breakfast club before. I got one. Listen, don't mind raising your hand, because they got money, they give it away, all this kind of stuff, man. You know, it ain't no work out there. Hey, listen, I want to welcome you to the South Carolina Breakfast Club. You're now a lifetime member. This thing started in 1938, and it's been going on every 2 weeks to ice, except for 2 years during World War II. And the deal our forefathers put together was, if you fly every 2 weeks, it'll keep you current, because the ones who flew today, they had to go through the Weather Bureau, the whole nine yards. And then, that keeps you up to date, and then the landings, you have to make a good landing. If you don't, you get a chance to sign this ball. And from 1938, from 1938 to 1946, whoever made the worst landing had to take the ball with them and bring it back to the next meeting. They lost so many balls between 38 and 46, they quit that. The president just took this one. And you get a chance to sign and your name will go away. If you come enough, somebody will sing with you out to sign.
Here's your last one. This ain't gonna take it home. 05.